Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Wolverhampton Racecourse here on Wednesday. It is November the 28th, 2018. Going to look at the sixth race, D430 from Wolverhampton. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The 6th to 430 from Wolverhampton. It's to play for toe score at Betway Handicap. It's a Class 2 handicap going for a purse of $25,500 race for three-year-olds. An upward rated 86 to 105. Field of 10 horses going 1,900 meters or about 1 mile and 3/16 on the all-weather Tapita surface. Top selection, I like the 4-horse Graffiti Master. I'm going to go 4-3-5 in the Tri-Cast Trifecta. 4-3-5 Tri-Cast Trifecta. Top selection of 4-horse Graffiti Master. This 3-year-old Ellen Badubawi, Robert Havlin is on this one for John Gosden. The horse's most recent outing came the 3rd of November at Newmarket. 1 mile in a listed stakes for Class 1 horse. The horse finished 5th by 11 lengths there. And at 4-1, this horse just never got into it, weakened out of it. It just wasn't the day to win first off the break. Before that, the 5th of May at Newmarket, 1 mile and a quarter in illicit stakes, the horse finished 4th by 3 lengths, Pan Key Victory and Old Persian. Again, he just weakened out of it. It wasn't the day to win. And then he ran it at Newmarket last October of 2017. Monocord and listed stakes finished 3rd by 4 lengths behind Q Gardens and DXB. Some very good horses there. You know, he was just 3rd best. Got beat by better horses. And then he won his first two races. One in a Class 4 novice at Kempton, a monocord on September the 25th of 2017. He won by 1 3/4 lengths, staying well, easy victory. And then before that, he finished 4th in main race Sandown. Excuse me, I said he had a victory. He finished 4th in the race at Sandown before that, where he needed a lot round, but he ran well. I think the mile 3/16 or a 9.5 furlong should really be to his liking today. Is a good post draw, and I think he could get a victory second off the break, so watch out. So to recap my selection for the 6-4-30 from Wolverhampton, I'm going to go with the 4-horse Graffiti Master. I'm going to go 4-3-5 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.